My name is Trey McIntyre. I'm here as a visiting choreographer, staging A Day in the Life. I tend to work with a lot of different pop music artists. It's a genre I like to choreograph to. I think a lot of people think that I might do it because it's popular with audiences, but it's not really the reason. I think it's just it's music that I think is has infinite artistic value and is really worth exploring as a choreographer. Originally, the idea came from Septime Weber, actually, when he was the director of the Washington Ballet, and he was putting together an evening that was going to be the Beatles paired with a piece he was making to Bach music, and so came to me and asked me if that's something I'd be interested in, and it's something I'd never considered before, but I'm not sure why, because I think the Beatles music is just, the catalog is infinitely interesting, and there's so much rich artistic content there. So it was natural for me to say yes. And so I went in the studio. I'm really focused on the relationships that I had with dancers. At that point in the Washington Ballet, I had a long history with a lot of different dancers in the company. And so part of the exploration was exploring their personalities and pulling out things that already existed in our relationship, and even in some cases taking particular stories from our individual lives and exploring them. And I think what the piece really became as a whole was a celebration of the highs and lows of the experience of living and looking at a lifetime in the big picture and all the events that happen within it, and how special all the different aspects are. And I think, you know, the result of all of it is just this big feeling of being held by loving arms, and to look at the experience of life with a warm and sweet embrace, and the appreciation of what it is to have a life experience. What I hope is that my hope is the audience can come and forget themselves for a few moments and really exist in this experience of joy, and I think an experience of love.